Like the video in 2 seconds if you want to be the best shooter in the game on NBA 2K. Come on now, man. We just told you to like the video. Now you got 3 seconds to like the video. If you don't want my boy Gumball to shoot you, man. The video light? Alright, let's get right into it.
Man, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Cook, coming back to y'all another banger, man. And I'm back with y'all another video, man. Hold on. I said I'm back with y'all with another video. But no, look, a lot of y'all been asking for my next gen jump shot and stuff, so I'm about to bring it to y'all. I know a lot of y'all gotta get put onto a jump shot because a lot of y'all on here looking real 50, man. So look, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, turn on post notification before this video starts, man. But let's get right into it. Alright, so look, man, I'm about to bring up with the first one, like my first game. Oh my god, look at me green, man. I told y'all, boys, this is the best jump shot in the game. Come on now, stop playing with the kid, man. I'm really finna put y'all boys and girls on. But look, man, I'm playing with my dog, Shot, you know what I'm saying? He do IRL content and stuff like that. His YouTube link gonna be in the description. Make sure y'all boys go subscribe to him. Look, you know what I'm saying? Some tryhard tried to little pull up on me. Oh my, whew, I'm about to end broken rear. But look, some tryhard tried to pull up on me, man. You know what I'm saying? He was talking trash. Oh my god, green. He can't check me. I'm wide open. Come on now. Nah, I told y'all I was one of the best jump shots in the game. And look, make sure y'all boys go follow my socials at the bottom of the screen. You know what I'm saying? It's going to be in the description too. I'm over here going crazy with this jump shot, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm still trying to get the little dribbling down in next gen. You know what I'm saying? It's a little bit harder because you only limited to a certain amount of moves. But when you limit it to a certain amount of moves, you got to. You gotta use what they give you and stuff like that. So I'm about to learn momentum spam. You know what I'm saying? How to spam the curry slides and stuff like that. And a whole bunch of other stuff. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm really finna go crazy on this game for y'all boys. Look, man, I might just let the rest of the video play out. I'm gonna come up. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna talk. Oh my god, my boy Shy Green, man. If y'all want him to see the 2K content stream, man, let me know. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna go hit my boy up. And he gonna put some more content up for y'all. But for right now, he's just gonna do all your content and stuff like that. But as you see, y'all know what I'm saying? Yo, y'all wanna only make two code out here going crazy. Hit my dog in the corner. Oh my god, green. No other color but green, man. No whites. We don't shoot whites around here. But if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on post notifications, you know what I'm saying? If you enjoying the video so far, make sure you hit that thumbs up button, you know what I'm saying? I appreciate it a lot, man. It's free. It only take like 2-3 seconds out of your day, you know what I'm saying? I try to drive. I don't even know why you help, man. I'll get out that paint. Come on, now. And look, you know what I'm saying? 17. Game going real fast. I shot 3-3 so far, you know what I'm saying? One of the best jump shots in the game. About to try to tell y'all, man. Y'all see, you know what I'm saying? All my jump shot videos, y'all be thinking I'm sitting here playing around. I do not be playing, man. Look at that boy in the corner, you know what I'm saying? Fat whites, you know what I'm saying? It's green, it's white. Nah, man, it's white, man. You know what I'm saying? We gonna take our whites, though. Look, man, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna try to end it off with a 3 right here for y'all. And then about to get into the best ways to become a good shooter on the game. And, you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, man, too. These jump shots and stuff I'm about to put y'all on, you know what I'm saying? They should work for current gen. These skills, oh my god, look at me. I'm about to cook it up, get a 3 for y'all. But look, man, anything I'm about to show y'all should work for current gen, too. You know what I'm saying? 99% of the time, anything I show you on current gen should work on next gen. Or anything for sure I show you on next gen should work on current gen. But look, man, if you like that video so far, make sure you hit the thumbs up button, man. Help your boy out. Or subscribe if you're new. About to give it to it. Let's go. Look, man, so as a lot of y'all boys and females, if y'all watching, could see, and I'm saying, I showed y'all boys that one of the best jump shots in NBA 2K21 next gen. And I'm saying, if you're new to the game, it's gonna work for you. If you a small forward, 6'7" point guard, any position, any build, any archetype, man, this jump shot will work for you, man. I promise you. Just put it on in the comment section, let me know if it worked though. But look, man, I'm about to get y'all the best shooting tips so y'all boys out here, so y'all boys and girls out here greening shots and going crazy in the park, man. And stage, whatever y'all be playing, you know what I'm saying? So look, step one, this is very mandatory. You gotta have jump shot. If you do not have Jump Shot boots, you will be 50. I promise you. I know what I'm saying. I got 99 unlimited boots because I wanted an event when the game first came out. You know what I'm saying? I got limited boots for everyone in this game now. But if you don't got Jump Shot boots, go to the pause menu, go to My Health, you know what I'm saying? Go to Skill Boost, you know what I'm saying? Max out on Jump Shot boost. You know what I'm saying? I got 99, it's gonna say this. I can't purchase more than 99 games. Because I already got 99 games. Next, we're about to get into the badges. My shooting badges are, you know what I'm saying? No matter how many shooting badges you have to have these threes and at least go or Hall of Fame. It extends the range from which a player can shoot from, so it's going to extend the range from which you can shoot from, so that means you're going to be able to shoot deeper and deeper, man. High Zone 100 is a necessary. You must have on High Zone 100. If you do not have on High Zone 100, then, you know what I'm saying, you're going to be 50, because if you got High Zones or cold spots, even if you're in a cold spot shooting, it's going to give you a boost. High Shot, it's not, you know what I'm saying, you could rock it if you want to. I'll rock it because it boosts my takeover faster, but, you know what I'm saying, I prefer y'all boys and girls to rock it. Deadeye, this badge works a very lot in this game. Deadeye is a necessary in this game, man. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people like to jump and close out on you real fast. Blinders is, it's like a 50-50. Ever since they didn't pass the badge, it's not really like a necessary badge. But for me, I'm going to tell y'all, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and put it on. Because, you know what I'm saying, it still make them so they can't contest you from the side. Grim Machine, you could really run it on bronze, rock it on bronze, you know what I'm saying? I rock it on silver or gold, but, you know what I'm saying, it probably work on bronze the same way. You really don't even need Grim Machine in this game if you know your jump shot, but, you know what I'm saying, it's thick as the Grim Machine gonna give you a way bigger boost, so, you know what I'm saying, at least rock it on bronze or silver. Don't put it on gold or Hall of Fame. I don't know if Hall of Fame work better than silver and stuff like that this year, but if it do, let me know down in the comment section, so, you know what I'm saying, y'all put me on something too. If you ISO, you know what I'm saying, you got to dribble the ball, make sure you let on stop and pop. Very mandatory badge, especially if you dribble the ball a lot, you know what I'm saying, and you like to shoot standstill threes and stuff. Rhythm Shooter, I say it's an iffy badge. Clutch Shooter, you know what I'm saying, if you know your jump shot, man, you really don't even need Clutch Shooter. If you're taking good high percentage shots, you really don't need the badge. Catch and Shoot, you know what I'm saying, I don't run catch and shoot, you know what I'm saying. If you don't shoot like that from like turn the corner and stuff, run catch and shoot or something, man. Or take, if you don't need blinders, then put blinders on catch and shoot. And, or I go corner specialist and boost your percentage from the corner every time you shoot the ball. But, other than that, you know what I'm saying, make sure y'all have the right takeovers. If y'all don't have the right takeovers, you know what I'm saying, for shooting the ball, do not pick none of these slashing takeovers right here. None of these shot creating takeovers, unless you're gonna pick pull-up precision. Pull-up precision, you know what I'm saying, it's gonna give you a very, very big contest when you shoot mid-ranges or off the dribble shots, which, you know what I'm saying, at the beginning of the game, a lot of people is using this takeover because they could just shoot fades from anywhere on the court. Or you could use negative impact, you know what I'm saying, reduces the impact of shot contest against pull-up step backs or spin shots. So when you're doing like a step back or a pull-up jumper or something like that, people are not gonna really get a notification and stuff. What is it? Limitless range, this badge does not work. I'm gonna be honest with you, this badge does not work. Do not put limitless range on, it is not worth your time. Spot up precision is the wave this year. Y'all might say it's like limitless threes, like limitless range, or like limitless threes, whatever y'all was gonna call it. But spot up precision, I promise you, is one of the best shooting bad, like best takeovers in the game. Oh man, just wait till y'all, I'm telling y'all, just put it on. And honestly, you for like if you want to do like all shooting, then you could go either pull up precision, second, negative impact, limitless, spotted precision. But you know, I go with string clamps or either a hand jump shot contest. You know what I'm saying? Because close games, I like to guard ball, and you know I don't have a lockdown on my team. But yeah, man, that's all the shooting. But I know a lot of y'all sitting here. I'm gonna give y'all 3 seconds, man. You still watching the video? Ain't like the video? What is you doing? You know what I'm saying? I'm about to give you the best jump shots that you ever gonna use in NBA 2K21 next gen, man. So look, so yo, I'm gonna give you 3, hold on, I'm gonna count. All right, look, man, I'm gonna give y'all 5 seconds to like the video. If you ain't like the video, if you're not a loyal. All right, so look, I'm about to give y'all my jump shot, man. It's what all of y'all been waiting for the whole game. It's called Jump Shot 1. And the reason I call this Jump Shot 1, is because it's like the very first jump shot using this game, and it ain't been patched since. Look, man, we got 98, Rudy Gay, and Kobe Bryant. So we got release P 100, animation, blending, you know what I'm saying, 40, 60, reason you go 40-60 because it makes your jumper smoother. And honestly, you know what I'm saying, I feel like it do a better job than going like 100 Rudy Gay and 100 Kobe. But if you was to go something like this, or whether you was to go something like this, then whether just go 40-60, you know what I'm saying, your jump shot can be way better going 40-60, man. Look, man, if you like the video, make sure y'all boys hit that like. Make sure y'all boys and girls hit that like button, man. Your boy Mirtu Cole is out. See y'all with another banger, man. We got like one more. I'm gonna drop another video for y'all in a couple days. You know what I'm saying? Consistent uploads coming. But look, man, if you ain't follow my Twitch yet, make sure y'all follow my Twitch. Mirtu Cole is gonna be in the description, man. That's where I do all my wagers, all my streaming and stuff like that. If y'all boys ain't searching my boy, I certified Shaj yet, man. My boy Shaj, you know, he do IRL content. His link I'm in the description. Make sure y'all boys go search him. Look, man, I'm out.